Welcome to another video of an edge detection robot. So you can see this robot is made by Arduino and by using few other mechano components. So as soon as it comes to the edge of the table, it detects that nothing is over there, so it stops, move back, and then take a desired turn. It is like for turn for 1 second. So it takes a turn and then again it starts moving in the forward direction. If you want to make your own robot, so you can see my other tutorials where I have made Arduino based robots, and even I have written the codes for these type of robots. Please let me know in the comment box if you need any help while making this robot. Thank you and have a nice day.